All right, let's see what's behind that bucket. Here's what's underneath it.